today we're going to be blending our sounds to read some words. Remember, get your mouth ready with your beginning sound, then blend it with your middle vowel sound, and then add your ending sound. Some of these words will only have two sounds. Let's practice reading our words. Did, when, hit, big, is, kid, same word as above, when, big, can, it, bam, got, when, it, is, did, got, fat, him, dig, ran, cat, bat. Those words both have at. Those are rhyming words. Zig, van, did, when, hit, big, is, kid, when, bag, can, it. Friends, that's all we need to do is say your sounds and blend them together. If you'd like to watch the video again before you record, that's A-OK.